Ja'Kari Jackson for Infowars.com, reporting in Philadelphia. This is the last day of the Pope's visit. Now, since he's been here, he's said and done a lot of things. But the thing that stuck out to me the most is something he said during, I guess it was a Mass, where he came out and said that the life of Jesus ultimately ended in failure, in the failure on the cross. I have the transcript here. This is reported by ABC News, and it says in part, "The cross shows us a different way of measuring success. Ours is to plant the seed. God sees the fruit of our labors, and if at times our efforts and work seem to fail and not produce fruit, we need to remember that we are followers of Jesus Christ, and his life, humanly speaking, ended in failure, the failure of the cross." Then he went on to talk about the dangers of being comfortable with surroundings and things such as that, which is a whole nother topic in and of itself. But he says the failure of Jesus, the failure of the cross, even though the Bible clearly states that Jesus knew what was going to happen to him, far as the cross was concerned, how he is going to lay his life down. He even said, "Lord, if it is your will, take this bitter cup from me, but not your will, but not my will, your will be done." And particularly we know this when we look at John 17 and 18. "Therefore doth my Father love me, because I laid my life down, that I might take it again. No man taketh it from me, but I lay it down myself." Which is to say, nobody took his life from him on the cross. He laid it down willingly. He knew what was going to happen to him. So to say that his life in general, the cross in particular, was a failure is something I'm very disappointed to see from a supposed spiritual leader. And there are many other things I could talk about as far as the Pope, but this is something, a glaring thing that stuck out to me. So anybody who claims to be a follower of Christ, I'm surprised if they're not as shocked and appalled by this as I am. I found it to be very disturbing and a very sour note to have while he was here in the United States of America.